Oh, there you are. Yeah, today we went to Francis Bay to the duck pond. That is a part of Darwin Harbour that has a lock, so the water level in it remains constant. And medium to more than medium sized vessels are usually there at home. Fishing boats, Paspaley has his pearling fleet in there. And yeah, it is sort of a commercial hub in Darwin. Right behind us is the shipyard from Paspaley. And there they have a ship lift where they can lift ships out of the water and into the shipyard. And I was going to make a little video clip also on Fisherman's Wharf, but I have postponed that because Fisherman's Wharf is a big building site in the moment, so it's not very pretty, so there's no point doing anything. It's just most of it's cordoned off anyhow. Today it's the duck pond, and I stop talking now and let you enjoy the little video clip. See you later.